हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मिसेस अर्चना म्हात्रे, लेक्चरर इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन डिपार्टमेंट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द फिफ्थ यूनिट ऑफ माइक्रो कंट्रोलर एंड एप्लीकेशन, दैट इज द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ 8051 माइक्रो कंट्रोलर। सो फर्स्ट एप्लीकेशन वी विल स्टडी इज द वाटर लेवल कंट्रोलर यूजिंग 8051 माइक्रो कंट्रोलर। नाउ दिस इज द इंटरफेसिंग डायग्राम। इन द इंटरफेसिंग डायग्राम यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज द 8051 माइक्रो कंट्रोलर। द पोर्ट 0 एंड पोर्ट 2 आर यूज्ड फॉर द कनेक्शन ऑफ 8051 आईसी। नाउ दिस इज द वाटर हेड टैंक एंड दिस इज अ टैंक ऑन द ग्राउंड। Both the tanks, the water is filled. The supply is given as a 5 volt to both this tank. And this is a connection diagram of the water level controller interfaces to 8051 IC. This water level controller monitors the level of the water head tank and automatically switches on the water pump whenever the level goes below a preset limit. The level of the water head tank is indicated using 3 LEDs and the pump is switched off when the overhead tank is full. The pump is not allowed to start if the water level in the tank on the ground is low. The level sensor probes for the overhead tank are interfaced to the port 2 and the microcontroller through the transistor as shown in the given diagram. The positive voltage supply of level sensor probes goes to the down button of the tank. The probes for sensing half and full levels are placed with equal spacing one by one above the bottom positive probe. Consider the topmost, that is full level probe. Its other end is connected to the base of the transistor Q2 through the resistor R. Whenever the water increases to the full level, current flows into the base of the transistor Q2, which makes it turn on, and so its collector voltage goes low. The collector of Q2 is connected to P2.0, and low voltage at P2.0 means the overhead tank is not filled. When the water level goes below the full level probe, the base of transistor Q2 becomes open, making it off. Now transistor Q2 collector voltage goes high, and high at P2.0 means that the tank is not full. The same applies to half sensor probes and the microprocessor recognize the current level by scanning the port pins of P2.1. All these port pins are high, all sensor probes are open, that means the tank is half or empty. Port pin P0.3 is used to control the pump. Whenever it is required to start pumping, the microcontroller makes P0.3 low, which makes transistor Q4 on, which in turn activates the relay that switches the pump on. Also, the LED D5 glows, indicating the motor is on. LED D4 is the low sub indicator. When the water level in the sump tank goes low, the microcontroller makes P0.5 low, which makes the LED D4 to glow. Now next application is the temperature controlling by using ADC, that is analog to digital converter, IC0808 or 09, and the LM35 sensor. Now this is the interfacing diagram. Here the 8051 microcontroller is connected, interfaced with the A2D converter IC0809. This is a LM35 sensors. This is the driver ULN2803. Port 1 and port 2 of the microcontroller is used for the interfacing. In most of the industrial applications, the sensor and relays plays the most important role. A relay is an electrical or electromechanical switch which performs the on and off high power device such as motor, transformer, etc. Thus, the relay takes a small power to turn on, but it can control the high power devices to switch on and off. The 8051 microcontroller is interfaced with relay via ULN2803 driver, which will not damage the microcontroller port pin. We can use LM35 as a temperature sensor. The output voltage of the LM35 increases by 10 millivolt per 1 degree Celsius rise in temperature and can measure the temperature ranging from minus 55 degree Celsius to plus 150 degree Celsius. Small bulb can be used to increase the heat of LM35 sensor. Whenever temperature crosses more than 32 degrees Celsius, the microcontroller does relay off, and whenever temperature crosses less than 32 degrees Celsius, the microcontroller does relay on. As the output of LM35 is analog, so analog to digital converter IC0809 is used to convert the analog output voltage of the LM35 to 8-bit digital output suitable for the microcontroller. The microcontroller accepts the output from ADC to perform necessary manipulations on it to display the further calculations. Now here, this is the interfacing diagram. Draw and develop an assembly language program to read temperature from LM35 sensor and draw the interfacing diagram with 8051 microcontroller. So this is the interfacing diagram of LM sensor with 8051 microcontroller using this ADC IC0808. Here port 1 and port 2 are used for connection. Now this is the assembly language program to read the temperature from LM35 sensor. Now here first, here from this address lines A, B, C, the particular line is selected for analog. Then this is the address latch enable. First start the conversion, and here it is the end of the conversion. Then by using this assembly language program, we can read the temperature from LM35 sensor. Thank you.